Hello, good day, hi, hey, welcome back to another video on the Ben the Gamer channel. My name is Ben. If you are new, please make sure that you do leave a like and subscribe with post notifications turned on so that every time I upload a brand new video, you can be the first person to watch it and leave a like. So today I'm in a brand new game. What's it called, Ben? Well, if you can read, it's called Ravenfield. And I'm going to play some instant action today. Gonna be on the blue team instead. Okay. South Hill. Okay, I'm in a spec ops. Got my trusty suppressed AR wrench, whatever this is called, and a pistol. I'm very low on health. So, what do we do now, folks? Oh, that worked! Where do we go now? Where do we go? Do we just sit and wait? Do we... Okay, so, well, I did that, so. Map. The first place we have to go is this way. Dude, this is so much fun. It's a long way down. No. Okay. Not canyon. Actually, yeah, let's do tunnel. This could be fun. We need to split up too, so we'll go to the left first. I swear there was more. Where's my squad? They went underneath. Oh no, they're here. Hey boys. Well, they technically did go underneath, so. Oh yeah, I'm in slow-mo mode. Where do we go now? Squad. There they are. Uh-oh. I'm a 12-year-old, don't know how to drive. Okay. Okay. That was fun. So, what do we do now? I mean, we're trying to capture it here, but, Yeah, mission successful. Okay, I'm willing to try. What's coastline? Nope. Wow, there's a lot here. Honestly, for me, this is the hardest one. Okay, so we have to secure them. Okay, so these two. We'll strike the big one first. Actually, no, we'll strike the small one first. That's probably easier. Eyes on. Somebody's gone up here, but I don't know where exactly they've finished. Where are they? Where is it? We'll get this one first, because it looks smaller and easier to take out. one person. Oh. Anyway, guys, that is going to be it for today's video. Please make sure that you do leave a like and subscribe with post notifications turned on. As always, I will see you guys in the next one. Peace.